I'm working in TRX Residences, a residential project that consists of two towers. Tower A consists of 53 floors and Tower B consists of 57 floors. Previously, we used a lot of hard copies. That actually require a longer time for us to process certain things on site. And by using Novade, we actually minimize the time. And subcontractors can do a lot of work quickly. For the PTW, we use mobile phones, and most of the issues or most of the things that we raise in Novade can be quickly closed within 10 minutes. So when I came to TRX, we found out that Landlease wants us to use some sort of system in place, and we actually recommended Novade because it was user-friendly. Novade actually provides a very detailed insight on how submission, approval, pending approval and all that can be managed. At the same time, we can also manage to see whether that work has been approved, and that can actually help us in return to get revenue for the project, whereby it helps in claiming for that particular work done. So at the same time, we can also monitor KPIs, we can also manage the planned progress of a site.
Based on my previous experience, we have had issue with hard copy form where subcontractor have to physically submit the form, and the problem with this mode of submission is that there are chances of this submission to be misplaced. Novade implementation prevented this from happening, as the data in the form of submission are stored in the cloud storage and easily accessible no matter where you are. The improvement that we can see is especially in terms of time. Previously, it will take around 2 days in order to get sign-off approval from consultant, but now it has reduced the time to lesser than 1 day. The most I like about Novade is that it's very easy for me to find the verify form in the system, either those work in progress or completed works. All parties, especially subcontractors and IJM, can monitor their work status, such as whether the work that is carried out is approved or rejected. The Novade team is very helpful and supportive to setting up the system.
With Novade, we are able to trace back the data easily with the dashboard available. Previously, we are depending on hard copy permit that require applicant to submit to key personnel physically before the permit is assessed, verified and approved before they can start their work. Because of real-time update of permit to work, toolbox meeting or any other form submission, it helps us save a lot of time for the next user in line to verify, approve and review. It is also easy for record keeping. I can simply check on the status of document and monitor ongoing activity.
So Novade, it actually helps us to achieve our targeted progress, manage the staff in ensuring they do their work, achieving zero accidents or incidents, managing defects efficiently and to complete the work in time. It basically adopts sustainable practices, it reduces environmental impact, and it can actually identify problematic areas of a construction project. And this also helps to optimize the use of materials to minimize waste.